got me, baby, I got your back. Looking at you, thinking about all of the ways that you know me, I can't get enough. We got the future. Hi guys, my name is Amaka Solomon and you are welcome today in my life. Come. When you come through the room, I know that you know. If you fall, I will be there. So you're welcome to my home. So today I'm going to be sorting orders because Halloween is currently running a discount sale. So I have plenty pending orders. I have to sort them. Then I'm going to get my son ready for his immunization. Come with me. So basically what I'm doing is that I'm going to put all the lashes in this cute bag.
Yes.
Then I'm going to put the delivery details and drop it at the gate. So my dispatch rider will just pick it up from there. Quite easy, but not so easy. Then from there, I'm going to give you guys a look on how I take pictures that I post online. Yes, I did myself. My name is Amaka Demure-Solomon, but everybody calls me Amy. Aside from taking care of my business, home, family, son, it's pretty much spontaneous. Anything can happen. Halloween started because of my own need for it, for my own need of eyelashes, because I like to be very comfortable even with makeup and I like lashes also. But the problem for me was finding lashes that were lightweight and they were still going to pop and be noticeable when I wear them. They were always too heavy and they always made me feel somehow. So I thought to myself, why not start up something that if I could do it for myself, there'll be probably other people who want that too. So I shared the idea with my husband, we brainstormed, and here is Halloween. Definitely, there are plenty challenges. The competition, because the business is already saturated as it is, but you just have to keep going, honestly. Make sure your quality, we have to make sure our quality is the same. The standard of our brand, our packaging and everything is all right. Halloween has five different types of lashes, just in varieties for people who don't like extra and for people who like to be extra and people who don't really like lashes but have to wear. So it's just suitable for everybody. My favorite is Peekaboo. I think that's like the best seller. Because we're almost out of it. Yeah. So this is Peekaboo. This is Wispy. This is the shortest actually. This is very, very short. It's almost like you didn't wear anything. This is Fierce. This is Identity. And this is Temptress. The longest. People don't really like this one. I have no idea why, because it's very beautiful. So, yeah. Just take pictures of them. Okay, yeah, so I am done sorting orders. Just waiting for my dispatcher to come and pick up. Yeah, so up next. Fire for me. Fire. Hi. Hi, little one. Hey, Baba. Yay! How are you? Mwah. Say hello. Say hello. No? Yeah, say cheese. No hello, no cheese. Sometimes I don't want to silence my ears. Sometimes I feel like there's nothing to lose. Sometimes it's best to run wild. A career woman and a mom is hard, I'm not going to lie, but I think it's easier for me because I have found a way to incorporate the two in one. As you have seen in this program, I work from home, so I get to spend time with my family, my son. I'd rather work from home. I have more help here. I can call someone, please help me do this, please help from home. So it's more comfortable for me. And I'm also very flexible. So that's how it works. Patience, please help me with yogurt. No, making fun. Thank you. Share. Please. Okay. We can share. Sharing makes us all happy. My son, he's still small, but he likes to dance a lot. And he likes to play with water. So sometimes we go swimming. He can't swim, but he likes to play with water. Patience, please, can I have water? If you clap for yourself, clap, clap, clap. Yay! Thank you. Are you even drinking this? Okay, so it's time to go and get ready for my day. It's time to start my day. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Fifi, let's go. For me, motherhood is simply a roller coaster. There are ups, there are downs, there are joys, fears, sadness, happiness, just mixed emotions wrapped in one circle. But at the end of the day, you just find out that everything is worth it when you see your child growing up being this other human that has formed. It's just unbelievable. Okay, so we are going to do a little grocery shopping. Fairy, what is it now? greatest fear as a mom will be losing my child. That is just, that's the worst thing that can happen to any mother. And not being able to provide for him the things that he needs, that's just... Something about me that people don't know. Like I said, I edit pictures. People don't trust me with pictures in my house. I edit pictures, then I like my money in round figures. Like if you give me 3 million today, I'm not sure I would touch it. Except I have 3.1. I'll now remove the 0.1 from it. If not, I like my money in round figures, man. What keeps me motivated, honestly, is my husband. The kind of person he is keeps me motivated. When I see him do all the stuff that he does like, he's a multitasker. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. So that drive keeps me going. That no matter how tired he still continues. So. Me, I cannot now be the one that is dulling in the whole marriage thing now. He's doing his thing now. I'll now sit down. No, that alone is enough motivation for me. So yeah. So what's in my bag? This is my bag. And in it I have so many things. I have my phone. I have I always have money because of toll gates. I have my long charger. Actually never go anywhere without my charger. I have my ATMs. I have my lip balm, hand cream, lip gloss, eyelash glue and lip balm, eyelash glue, lip gloss and hand cream. My lip gloss because I don't want to have dry lips. My hand cream because in the car the AC usually makes your hands dry and ashy, so I always carry this around with me. My lip balm in case I don't have lipstick on or makeup on. This is just very easy to put on. Then eyelash glue in case my lash is falling off somewhere, just top up. Yeah. Then I have, what else is here? Yeah, my small perfume. Yeah, carry this with me. So that is all that is in my handbag, all my essentials I've shared with you. Hope you enjoyed it. Okay guys, so after the day's walk, I like to cool off by going to the gym. So come with me. Wasted moments. I relieve stress by going to the gym. I'm like a gym rat. I like to take and edit pictures. You don't trust me with pictures in my house. I like to edit pictures, then I like watching movies, more or less. It's just... He's in love with the statue in the marble block. He's in love with the girl that time forgot. She just shakes her ears, she's falling too far. With something. I just finished some courses in business aviation school, so I will be launching a travel agency soon, hopefully by God's grace. I'm done. 3 sets now. My heart is beating so fast. So I'm back from the gym, all sweaty. I'm just going to freshen up and relax. This day has been too long. Waiting for these tomatoes to boil, then I'll start. I already have my parboiled rice and meat here. That's pretty much it. So, just going to mix that. A grown woman shoes that I have learned. I think that would be, it doesn't get easier, you only get stronger. So I'm just going to cover this up. I'll just cover this up and leave it to cook for a while and go and chill with the family. My personal style. I like classy things that don't, things that are classy that you can wear anytime and elegant but also comfortable and simple. You on the other side, so when your tears go down, don't feel like a river. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. When you're screaming, but they only hear you whisper, I'll be loud for you. Young moms like me, like us, my advice would be to wing it. because in true honesty, we don't know what we're doing. But along the line, we find what works for us. Just accept all the help that you can get from people you trust. Listen to advice, but pick the advice that is in your range to take. And just survive, basically.
Okay, Spice TV. Thank you for coming to spend a day with me. Hope you guys had fun, because I did. I hope you learned a thing or two from me. This is how we cool off and enjoy the evening, just playing with my son, watching TV. That's all. Bye, guys.
Say bye.
Hey. Yeah, I don't want you. Come on. Come on. Come on.